Hello everyone, this is Sania and today I am going to speak on about this village life. So first of all, I would like to say about village life, good or bad. So as you all know that village life is very bad in previous time, but in this time village life is very good because in village areas are available lots of facilities if we compare to city life, village life is very good life, very good life. So very good life in this time mostly village girls are taking the education, mostly village boys were taking the education. So this is good, but in these cities girls and boys also take the education. So this is good, also take the education. So this is good. In this time in village areas are available fresh fruits and fresh food, and it is very good. In previous time, in village areas were not available the facilities because not good school, not good hospital, and not good education. But in this time in village areas, good education, good school, good hospital are available. So this is very good. But mostly parents thinking is very bad. But mostly village people think girls not go to outside, because girls go to outside, so this is very characterless, so this is very bad thing. But according to me, girls is very good. And in this time girls take a good education, in this time girls top a high level, so this is very good. But in this time we compare to city life is very good life. So thank you.